fear, fright, horror. First she took over my dreams. She followed me, watched me, even when I thought I was alone. I tried to hide within the great orbs of my eyes. She even followed me there, attacking me with her twisted, friendly nature, forcing me to grow into something I never wanted to become. You don't worry about what you could lose until it's gone. The memories, the feelings, the control. Suddenly, you realize it's too late. There's nothing left to destroy.